Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Lavanya. I'm a senior consultant in Cloud9 Hospitals. I'm a fertility specialist. I also practice obstetrics, gynecology and minimal invasive surgery. Role of progesterone is very important as going through your IVF cycles or going through your embryo transfer. Post the embryos being transferred, it needs a very good support because we would have given you a lot of hormones, made sure that the endometrium lining is appropriate. If we are doing a frozen embryo transfer, there are no natural oocytes or the corpus luteum produced by your body. Hence, progesterone support becomes very important in order to make sure this embryos that has been transferred get implanted and we have a better success rate and we have good success rate. Of course, that doesn't mean that we can be using every modality of progesterone that is being used. We see sometimes patients taking more number of tablets, which is as big as their food plate. So not necessarily that progesterone support means you'll have to go for every method or every modality it is there. Sometimes doctors do choose of giving injectable, some people do choose oral progesterone, some people choose vaginal progesterone. So I will leave it to the discrepancy and rely on the doctor's choice of which progesterone they could be using. But progesterone definitely helps in implantation and also helps you conceive and continue your pregnancy for a longer duration of time. Hence, progesterone support is very important, especially in IVF, because these are all stimulated cycles. So there's a lot of variation which is happening, and progesterone support is very, very important.